arms, his lovely legs, his blue eyes all shattered or scattered. And no one knew when they came across his forearm, his thigh. The girls had once wept over his very limbs. The first reports were positive. It was 10 days before the truth was known, a list of the dead, etc. It wasn't a street in years that didn't have the curtains drawn.
He's not dead.
God.
But he's not.
I don't know.
I know.
Please. Don't give me up.
George. I am promising you now. He isn't dead.
It was 3 weeks before they had to confirm that Joe was indeed alive and on his way home. He returned to them twitching and shivering, unrecognizable. Unable to walk, and unable to sleep.
I'm alive and they are dead.
marvellous idea to put everyone together in one regiment. All those brothers, friends, cousins, colleagues, they're all gone. Just gone. And we have streets full of closed curtains because of this way of recruiting your army, so I can't pass your message on because it's not enough, because it's too little, too late, because nothing can be done to bring them all back. I'm sorry.
I understand.
I'd like to go home now.
Can't have babies, but plenty of people who believe in reincarnation.